didn't mean what I said. I was in shock.
I've been in shock before, too. Like, when I accidentally made my brother disappear. Or I accidentally made my parents not know who I was. And still, I've never accidentally told someone I love them.
I know it's hard to believe, but if you just let me explain.
I think you've said enough.